Hey, this is my review. It doesn't work. We plug it in with your thingy there. The dock, it don't work. We use that little thingy. And we plug it in that. And we plug it in the switch here. Show them, Aaron. Show them for the review because we'll get dumb. I can't. There. Goes in and there's like that much space. It's weird as shit. There's a lot of space there for some reason, but you go show them.
All right.
So there's a thingy on your switch thingy that you push. You thing there. And you say turn on thingy. See, so it will accept the wireless thingies. Don't go. Yes, it won't go. It won't just immediately go. So go to controllers. Not settings. Go controllers. Just show them that you, and you go change grip order. Yeah, that thing. That thingy. And then there, we press the bumpers, we do everything, and it don't fucking work. Fuck them. That's my review. thing. I have another thing here. My Switch thing. I bought this controller for $15. It works on my PC. It looks like a Wii U Pro, so I doubted it in the first place. But this thing, it works if I plug it into this thing, but I bought this thing so I could use Xbox controllers. So I don't know what the hell is going on with this thing, but it don't work. It don't work good. It becomes useless. I was going to give it to my cousin because I thought it was my problem, but if he can't use it, it's almost no good. That sucks. So fuck him.